In this quick tutorial, I will show you how to add a card in Trello.